while you're driving, you can't do take these pictures.
No.
There's Amstel Brewery.
Where?
There's Amstel Brewery.
Oh, they're looking for Heineken.
It was converted into a fighter, then a fighter bomber, and also saw extensive service as a reconnaissance aircraft. It was used for weather reporting. In fact, dozens of design changes were brought into production during the course of the war. One final advantage of wood construction, mosquitoes were almost impossible to detect through radar. And to top it all off, the wooden mosquito proved to be faster than any other twin engine aircraft. For more than 3.5 years, it was the fastest twin engine in the world.
Merci.
See, that's the train station below it.
You see the deck that's below?
There we go.
Fix that film up there though, because that's a nice
spot. Everyone says that.
Oh, that's nice.
A lot of sailboats on today, that's for sure.
Yeah, it's a nice day.
It was really cloudy today. You could only see clouds around the hall.
Thank you.
Oh, and now it's recording.